Jordan Ann, for sure.
Best answer, Johnny Piedmont.
Jordan Ann.
I'm gonna have to go myself. Everyone looks up to me for the dance moves, so I give it to them.
Tommy DeJonas.
It's not Jack Conley.
myself. And then you got the Millie Rock, and then you got the Nae Nae.
Probably the most aggressive dancer is Sean Adler.
Sean Adler's the best dancer. That's me.